You know, but then again, like I said, I've known a lot of celebrities coming up, and they've always told me, like, okay, yeah, a lot of people ask for this, but once you get in it, it's a little different. You know what I mean? So when it comes to the critics, when it comes to all the other bull that comes with it, you know, kind of
being in the spotlight, they're sweet.
Exactly. Like, it kind of takes a little bit of that sweetness away from it.
We spoke to Eddie Reynoso, his Canelo's manager, and they stated that they would love the rematch. I mean, not the rematch, the winner of this fight. What do you think about that?
That'd be good. Like I said, we try to. Like I said, we're going to. All folks are going to.
What do you think about Canelo?
He's a good fighter. He's a strong fighter. He's a popular kid in Mexico. You know, so that'd be great.
A lot of money in that fight.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, Andre.
Do you think the winner of your fight is the clear guy that should fight a Mayweather or a Pacquiao, since they're not going to fight each other?
Yeah, they definitely are. Yeah, I mean, I believe like Muir Victor. Realistically, I believe, Muir him, like, we have a chance to fight Floyd, you know, or Pacquiao.